So Ruben asked me to build a little piece of a dungeon, maybe a corridor or a small room. So without any further text or explanation, I will try to build something like this, a little bit smaller, I guess, in 10 minutes. Here we go.
Done.
Well, I didn't manage to actually build a full room in 10 minutes, but on the other hand, you did get an idea of how it works working with cylinders. And actually, although I didn't manage to do it in 10 minutes, you still have a good impression of how fast you can actually texture foam with these rollers and build something like this, maybe in 2 hours. Yeah, it was a relaxed video. So I will end also in a very relaxed way. Thank you very much and keep on meditating. Bye-bye.